Marty Schwartz here, guitarjams.com. Happy to bring you another lesson. This is a good one. There's a couple cool little tricks, some nice strumming, and one bar chord. So it's kind of a nice right past the beginner kind of thing. Also, I have a free chord and scale book, and all those chords are in this song, so that's always helpful. You can click the link below this box and check that out. But let's get to the lesson. Here we go. All right, so let's start with that little line. And it's just a little octave thing that happens in guitar playing and other music. Wes Montgomery made it real famous, but it's used in rock as well. So put our pinky on the 10th fret of the high E, index finger on the 7th fret of the G. That's the same note. Now, we're gonna mute that B string with our index finger. So in other words, we're not pressing down on that B, we're just letting the string underneath just touch it enough to where it, but we're using the tip of our finger for that note. The other cool thing is you have an open D string right here. And those are all the same notes. We're gonna just do it that way. I always, you know, kind of improvise little bits of the rhythm, but down, 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 up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up. And so I'm getting. Little thing. If the A gets in there, it's okay, because that note can be part of a D chord, and so it works. So let's check this out. Same rhythm on that D chord. Do, 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 do. Then we need an E major chord. So check it out. Actually, I could change the rhythm a little bit. So I'm going down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So D to E for the same amount of time, then a G chord. Different ways to play G. Same amount of time on the G, then an A major chord. These are all great beginner chords. So check it out. Starts over again. Okay, so it stays on A longer. But after all, it was a D. Now one bar chord. So, you know, you're on A. After all, it was a D, D, D. G, G, G minor. Okay, so we've got from the top before the next part. Okay, and that G chord, you know, so you're on a, you could do little walk-ups, you know, it'd be like, open, two, middle on three, and then you get your index over, you know, like. Okay, just little tricks like that. Then we're gonna go to A major, and then now it's for a while. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four, four, two, three, four. So that one A there is for what would be called four measures, which is four counts of four. Okay, so we got that. One, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four, four. Measure A, D, B minor, G, A, back to D. And under that D chord right there is this. I'm gonna do it from the top right now. Here we go. One, two, three, four. E, G, A, again, D, E, G, A, O, D, two, G, E minor. Breakdown. If you're a beginner, might not be as easy to do that, but I'm gonna show it to you. It goes third fret on the low E, and then 3-4-5-5-5 on the A string. And you could do a 5-6-7 on the G, you know, a little lick. And you could also go 1-2-3-3-3. Now, if you're a super beginner, you go. Literally just G, G, G. A, A, D. G, G, G. A, A. Thanks a lot for hanging out with me. Hopefully you got something out of that. I've got that chord and scale book. You can click the link below this box to get that and some other goodies. And otherwise, I'll see you in another lesson real soon, hopefully. Take care, and thanks for watching.